finish my school. Don't wait till I got out of class. Just can't be fucked this year. Before all this rap shit, I was getting back in it. I can't be fucked this year. And I'm still full of shit, but I'm all I can keep. I'm gonna drop this shit, I'm sick of it. Keep applying that pump top. All the water, they don't let me stop. Stupidness. I have to tell my little brother to chill. Gotta stay in the house, come out, you be fucking shit. You ain't heard about us, well, you need to go watch the news, nigga. You be dropping shit. Got the fifth on my ass in the hood, cause they think I'm the one who be backing up blocks and shit. I'm just focused on music. They say my last tape was a classic, but I got some harder shit. I might be rocking this shit.
What's up, YouTube? We have a reaction video for y'all.
We're reacting to Tyson Fury and Deontay Wilder.
Highlights, because that fight was crazy, but we never seen it, but we want to see it. Let's go. Y'all finna see it pop on the screen right now. Okay. All right, come on. Right now, he first time. Three things gonna win.
Yeah, you're right.
In the lead up to the fight.
Oh,
Fury's saying that he was gonna
win. Fury now tagging Wilder with a right hand. Yeah, I think Matt's gonna hit. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Yes. Yeah. I'm in here. I'm trying to move out of the way.
Oh my god. No matter how hard that is, though.
He's not gonna let the jab
of Fury, especially not.
Crazy.
Yeah, like that. Bronze bomber combination, the bronze medal bomber, Joe Louis, who was born in Alabama. And it's Wilder.
And it's Kane.
Oh my god. It does.
Wilder. Oh my god.
It's away from the ropes, and it's still one part of the Fury game plan. Damn. Fury looking a lot better than he did in his two tune-up fights out. A terrific fight thus far.
He can punch in combination. Look at the key. He throws.
And that's a challenge.
Great generalship. Heavyweight title fight between two undefeated.
Yeah, I think that might have to be this fight.
Under 30 seconds left in the fourth. Sweeping right hand.
They didn't kill you.
Of Tyson Fury might have started to bleed. That was a very nice jab by Wilder.
Attention off the right hand, and maybe Deontay.
Fury now the fifth, and Wilder unloading with that right hand, but Fury rode with it. And Fury avoids.
Okay, you can be in front of
it. Trying too hard to knock out Fury, and he's got to start realizing that he can't allow Fury to get these 10-9 rounds in the bank away.
Although I think Fury's done some pretty good work.
Yeah, I'm sure he had the combination in the round.
There's a jab from Wilder that connects undefeated. As we bring our unofficial score, Steve Bard, how do you have it at the midpoint of this?
Oh my god. Yo, he is combo in here. Circle, circle, X, W, Y, switch.
But Fury locks him up to stop the action a moment ago.
And again, Fury line loading up with a 1-2.
All right, you're just that tired, man.
Fury avoids the power shots.
You see, I'm not that.
Well, actually, that was a short left hook. Will be the jab. And that sets up the straight right hand.
He's never going to land it. Fury already knows it's coming before he gets it off like that.
Now, there's Wilder trying to fake with the jab fight for Tyson Fury, which is staggering.
Wow, it is to avoid the power of Deontay Wilder.
He make more mistakes.
Final minute of the eighth, and again, Wilder.
She steps in hard first, then throws the right hand.
So, imagine me and him, though. It's coming to
fuck with this. Keeping him at bay, Fury, with the jab.
Ooh, come on, man.
I don't
want to
put the pressure on anything, but you hope that the judge is scoring
this
right, because
he's
getting to that point where
he's
really hurt
that man. Oh. Oh
my god. He's missing on every
shot,
really.
Yo, what is he doing? What do you mean that?
Oh. Wait, why would it collect you, bro? He's talking, but he's got like not to the floor.
On the back of the head. Yep. That maybe created some equilibrium problems.
To the back of the ear. The
Let's go to our unofficial score. Steve Farhood, it's Fury lands a 1-2.
What a start in this round by Tyson Fury.
He's trying to let Deontay know, and I'm still here to fight.
Fury's been down twice before and come back and win fights.
For Fury, right hand.
Remember when I did that to you?
By the ear of Fury.
All right, my fault. Something happened. Be back.
Beginning to turn the tables here. So be careful with.
I think I was too much better, I guess he's laughing.
On the back of the head, that maybe created some equilibrium problems to the back of the ear.
Let's go to our unofficial score. Steve Farhood, it's Fury lands a 1-2.
What a start to this round by Tyson Fury.
He's trying to let Deontay know, but I'm still here to fight.
Fury's been down twice before and come back to win fights.
Wilder again loading up
by the ear of Fury.
Final minute of the 10th.
Big stand here for Fury.
Now trying to establish the jab, but and by Fury.
Foolish that he was in this fight. Feints with his jab to the body and Wilder's head. Then later, you know, Johnny Tapia years ago came back in the playoff.
And he's dominated every second of the fight since that round ended where he got knocked down. Deontay, too, when he loads up, not only does he miss, but he smothers him.
We don't know how the judges are saying, but I have to imagine Tyson Fury's ahead in this fight for Fury.
Down goes Wilder! Has done it! Knocking down Fury about 12!
He's up!
That trap
right here! How did he not win? Look.
Fury continues to lose.
Oh, okay, he's probably going
to
die.
Undefeated heavyweights! Incredible!
That's it?
How are you winning?
Well, it's not over yet, you know. I think he's just confident that he didn't. It's over, but...
Fury, and then, remember I said that right hand may have saved him? That was the right hand, and...
So that was crazy. Get me in there with them, and they ain't lost in one round.
I don't think Fury should have won. I think Wilder should have won that.
Yeah, I don't know. That was crazy.
I think Fury was. Out of it.
Alright, well, that's the end of the video. Comment down below if y'all want another boxing video, because we might get that set up. I'm telling you guys.
Talk down to change.
Alright, we'll catch you guys in the next one.